Hey guys, this is a quick video on how you can get a LinkedIn premium account for 3 months for free. I just found out this trick when I was doing something, so I thought it would be good to share it with you guys. This comes with LinkedIn Learning also, so you can, if you want to learn some professional skills or something, you can definitely use this for 3 months. So I've written a blog post about it on my blog, so you can just go there and follow that, or you can just follow through this video. So there are just 3 steps in this. You just have to create a Microsoft Live account and then sign up for the Studio Developer account, and that's it. And just, and you always also need a LinkedIn account. So first I will just go and sign up for a Live account. Yes, live account is created. Yes, we are live. Okay, now the next step is you have to click here. This is step 2 in my blog, which is you have to sign up for a Visual Studio Developer account. Don't worry, you don't. Oh, okay. First, you have to go to that outlook.com. So we have created a live account. Now we have also signed up for Visual Studio Developer account. So okay, whatever this is confirmed. You will see Visual Studio Developer account comes with a bunch of free things like free Azure with $200 credit and a lot of things. Like even you can even get 1 month free of Pluralsight. Earlier this was 3 months, but anyway. Now next, what you need to do is you just click on this thing, LinkedIn Learning 3 month premium subscription. You just have to click on this get code thing and click on activate, and that will take you to LinkedIn. You just log in with your LinkedIn account and you will be a premium member. This comes with premium LinkedIn account plus premium LinkedIn live learning account, so you can use this if you are in a job hunt, you know, to boost your application when you are applying for companies. So it's a really very useful tool, so enjoy. And do share the video with your friends and hit like if you like.